economically, politically, socially, and environmentally. Today we stand here and say loudly and clearly, enough is enough. This great nation and its government belong to all of the people and not to a handful of billionaires. Brothers and sisters, we are going to build a movement of millions of Americans who are prepared to stand up and fight back. Stand up and fight back. And fight back. The issue of wealth and income inequality is the great moral issue of our time. It is the great economic issue of our time. It is the great political issue of our time. And we will address it. We will address it. As a result of the disastrous Supreme Court decision on Citizens United, the American political system has been totally corrupted, and the foundations of American democracy are now being undermined. When we talk about power, we talk about Wall Street. It is time to break up the largest financial institutions in this country. Instead of cutting Social Security, we are going to expand Social Security benefits. I am vigorously opposed to an endless perpetual war in the Middle East. Yes, we must be vigorous in combating terrorism and defeating ISIS. But we as a nation should not have to bear that burden alone. We can live in a country where every person has health care is a right, not a privilege. We can live in a country where every person, no matter their race, their religion, their disability, or their sexual orientation, realizes the full promise of equality that is our birthright as Americans. Brothers and sisters, join us in this campaign. Thank you again.
I like Bernie. Bernie's an interesting guy. Apparently, some folks really want to see a pot-smoking socialist in the White House. We could get a third Obama term after all.